Okay, so we're just off to hand in these quests now. Lots of fun. Teach them a lesson. That was probably not the right way to go.
No, we'll just go for it.
Yeah, okay.
I'm sure they'll get bored in a minute.
Right, map-wise, the best way is straight ahead. Okay, so we're heading back to New Haven anyway.
Oh, yeah. And then, yeah, and right here. And all the way back.
Yep. Bam.
Don't forget to pause.
Yes, pausing. Transitioning.
It'll be interesting to see when they recode.
Yep. And unpausing, so that's all fine. Yeah, we can't actually get this in here, but still. Let's go hand these in.
I want to ding at least once.
I should hope so. I reckon I will anyway. Have we got one to hand in here for this girl or not? I remember. That was Beat Tannis, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Any weepons?
Oh, I haven't looked.
Not a bad repeater, is it better than my...
Nah, it's low damage, isn't it?
It's better than the one that I've got currently.
Oh, okay.
Fire is better. It's not that much better though. It's not like a big improve.
There's no class mods.
No. Oh, is there not? Okay.
Right, scooter. Two for scooter. Come on in, park around. Oh! Explosive machine gun.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's cool.
I should actually probably sell some shit. You keep yourself out of trouble.
Yeah, probably. Right. Yeah. Yeah, the tetanus warrens, that's the next one we should do.
Okay.
Because that's good fun, that. Get to kill a boss as well as get the corrosive stuff.
Combustion sniper. Wow, when did I pick this up?
What?
Combustion sniper.
It's the one I gave you. I found that their thing.
Alright, that is. Is that better than my liquid wrath? 137. 124. Oh no, it's not.
Oh, I need ammo as well. I'm definitely not regenning as fast as I want.
100% critical hit though. Mm. Okay, maybe not then. Okay, next.
That's better. Yeah, I'm definitely not regenerating anywhere near as fast as I'm using bullets, but still. Right. Okay.
Well, that's a good one.
Yep. So yeah, next quest over to there. Yeah, can't get out this way. Great. Oh, can. Just about.
Oh, God. You can just about. I probably can't. There we go.
Whee!
Follow the oxy.
That's the plan. I always tend to follow him. Critical hit! Just coming out one after another. Like a bloody duck shoot. Come on.
It's like they're lining up.
Okay, no more? Oh. Disappointed now. Thought that was a bug and it was an infinite spawn.
Yeah. Just sitting here grinding XP for hours. I'm sure everyone would love that.
Yeah, wouldn't that be a fun video?
Oh yeah, that was all me.
Oh bloody hell, we avoided that explosion.
Hold still.
said there.
Cool. Onwards and this way wards.
I'm right, you know, if I do so happen to ding at the end of this video, it'll be level 25, I can finally get my gun out. Nice. And electric rocket lobber.
Right. Oh. I was gonna say pausing, but let's get the XP first.
Yeah.
Okay, pausing for transition. Transitioning.
If I have a bunch of corrupted vids after this, I'm going to be really pissed off.
Not transitioning. What kind of transition? There we go.
To Tannis Warrens. Oh, is this like this hefty place full of enemies?
I'm pausing. It's not to Tannis, it's Tetanus Warrens.
Yeah, Tannis Warrens.
Heavy gunner class mod, 55 weapon magazine. That'd be nice.
Fucking hell.
But I want ones of regen.
Oh, wait a minute, I can buy a gun.
I haven't actually seen another class mod of regen since I got my first one, you know?
No. Hunter, 14 accuracy, 3% predator skill, 2% better prey skill, 2 focus skill. 48 blood ring damage, 2 area winback skill, 2 swift strike skill. Not bad. Not the one I got for the moment. I kind of want one that does health regen but then complements the bird maybe, or the sniper rifle.
Yeah, I don't know which ways they go on that.
Anyway. Here he comes to blow everything up.
Yeah, I've got an explosive assault rifle which seems to be quite good against these guys. It's not as much white damage, obviously. It's about half the white damage, but the explosives seem to do a decent amount for them. Pardon me. I'll shift this cough.
Oh, don't get me infected. I don't want to get one of those computer viruses.
Mm. Oh, for God's sake, I'm trying to get behind him and you're coming the same way as me.
Oh, sorry. He's down. Hey, what, this sniper rifle I picked up ages ago from one of the other bosses. No, we found it in the crate, didn't we? Shortly after.
Yep.
Nine toes or somewhat after that. I've had it for a long while. It's still really good.
Oh yeah, you get a decent weapon, it can last you half a game. You will take.
Oh, a toilet. What's in this toilet? I shouldn't have looked. Tell you what, I didn't actually mind in the second game was the physics.
That's yeah, physics sweet. Quite good. Fluid physics and such, yeah. Oh, that hurts. Some health. So that one was, I just picked up 72, and that was good. Yeah, that shield I said I had 315. I bought that at level 16.
Oh yeah.
That's kept me going because it was an epic at the time. So you find a decent thing and it'll keep going for a long time. Fucking thing.
What's that? Not decent enough.
No, it does rifle damage, no ammo regen.
Oh, right, yeah, I see.
That's pretty much all of the ones I'm getting in a moment. let's have a look at a map. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, Claptrap's finger straight ahead.
I do love the bit that lobs her head off.
Yeah. Here we go, all the three of that.
There's only two of us, how is there too many?
Nailed it!
too many, I suppose.
His Claptrap's repair thing. Oh no. I remember this one. It's a pain in the ass to get to.
Oh, we spent ages doing this once, I seem to recall.
Oh! Oh, would you look at that? First time this time. That's bloody lucky. Right, what's that way? Nothing is this way, so let's go and have a look. Probably something shiny like a crate.
Yeah, most probably.
Ow!
Probably a bad idea to use corrosiveness on that.
They're badass.
Yeah, not this time it seems. Have we got all of these then? Oh no, oh, now we have. All the crystals we can check. What's that?
Epic class mod for a soldier that with a shotgun.
Fucking hell, so you're getting everything but the one you need?
Pretty much. Right, boss time. He's at the back somewhere.
Oh, not King Wavey.
Yep, King Wavey. He's the one with the absolutely massive shield. It regenerates really fast and does nothing else, so you want to switch to electric for him.
Oh, well, my electric thing would have come in handy right about now.
Yeah, I don't have my electric anything either.
It's only level 1, but I suppose it's better than nothing. I've got transfusion, but electric mage as well.
Okay.
Feel it. Sorry. You look like you're enjoying that.
It's alright, my combat rifle experience has gone up. Doesn't look at all concerning.
Did he have a shield?
I thought he did. Oh, I think he used it to do special abilities, but not actually. I think the shields are a reward. There we go. Got the little sword. We keeping score
here. Super booster, recharge rate, capacity.
Oh, it's just fast recharge, no real capacity, okay.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully there's something shiny in a crate around here somewhere.
Okay, you do that, I'm going to change my skill. My birdo back. I might try explosive for a bit. Or fire.
My turret's explosive.
There's it.
You got a 244 white damage sniper rifle.
Ooh, that's not bad. That's pretty good.
Which I've now sold.
Okay. Yeah. Don't you dare. Is that everything in here now? Anything else? Hey. Wait.
Yeah, we pretty much just got everything to turn in.
31 and 102.
We got to turn in the Claptrap one. It was that's down here somewhere. And then we got two to hand in back at town.
Okay.
See if he finds us any gear. Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Hmm. Oh yeah, well, hey!
Come on, something nice. Come on. Be a good little crappy. Crappy. Crap.
Yeah,
I don't think he's gonna get us anything there.
Yeah.
Ugh. Useless Muppet. All he does is get us an extra couple of slots in our inventory.
Yep, that's all he does.
But no loot to put in it.
Path cleared. Are we going towards that now?
What is that? Oh, that's meeting Crazy Earl.
Oh, right.
Yeah, that's next after we hand in this stuff back at town.
That's fine.
Well, we've both leveled up, so let's see if these vendors have anything new on them, because I think they change when you level up. Actually, they look pretty much the same to me.
Yeah. Yep. Might sell some stuff.
Yep, just done. You know what? I keep forgetting we got quick travel here.
Oh, yeah.
Right, transitioning to the next zone, pausing.
That's a good point. When did we activate that? Is that when you get to New
Haven? Oh, ages back. No, that was when we were in the other zone, driving around.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
And unpausing. Right, let's go hand these in.
Hopefully that sort of travel won't bug my game up.
Well, hopefully not, but we can always hope.
Yeah.
Lots of rocket launches today.
Hmm.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Corrosive turret. Okay. Oh, I haven't used it yet. Uh-huh. Do level 2 corrosive or level 2 explosive. I like explosive, actually. Just do a trick. Right, Crazy Earl, how much are we doing for time?
Halfway through, more or less.
Okay, that's fine then.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
When you got my machines in there, scary needles. Right, let's go see Crazy
Al. Three team extra, three swipe skill, two ransack, two out of blood skill. Gun
yeah, that's the one where you get a lot more loot from it, and he hits more things, I think.
4% corrode damage, three lethal strike skill, two killer skill.
Oh, damn.
Problem is, I'm loving this health regen at the moment.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to change eventually, though, because it's going to start getting a bit... Same here, isn't it?
Right, I'm transitioning, so pausing.
Okay. Boing.
All they're going to hear is me saying pause and unpausing, but after that, he's back.
Half of my videos is just going to be you doing that.
Unpausing. Oh, come on.
Mounting up.
Bloody thing. Oh, wrong button. Don't get in. Right.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
No, he tells us.
No, he's told us that several times. Now we just ignore him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's this way, isn't it? Yeah. I think this one's killing all the pirates in the coastal map, which is quite fun.
Yeah. Ow.
Anyway,
I was trying to hit them with my sniper rifle, but it just wasn't doing any damage.
No, if you hit them on the noggin, it doesn't do much unless you're fire or explosive. It's always on the back side of those guys.
It's not bad, not a bad gun.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Good in here. Not really.
Oh, was reloading.
I feel better already.
Oh!
So big, so
big. Yeah, in the second one you can't be Mordecai, right. Can you? Because you find him halfway through the game, didn't you?
Yeah, pretty much. What is that? A war stomper, 86, 87. I like my one. Pretty similar though. Pausing. Oh. Unpausing. Oh, 4 team health regen and a couple of other stats.
Yeah.
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it.
Those good stats.
14 health regeneration, 2 fast hand skills, 3 squad, 27% team reload speed. Oh, what the hell, might as well. Don't go too far, I'm equipping stuff.
That's alright, I may have a small pick on, you know, bite off more than I could chew kind of problem.
Alright. Of course, is that level 3? No, it's not. Let me know if you need help.
Oh, I'm fine. Stuck on the fucking floor.
Another one bites the dust.
So anyway, I took on several hundred badasses all on my own, but you know. Maybe less than that, but you know.
I've equipped my new class mod now, so...
Sweet, so we should have decent health. Oh yeah, my health's getting up at a sensible pace.
Yep, for 2 fast hands, 3%... No, plus 3 swipe skill and plus
3 fast hands, faster reloading, isn't it?
Yeah, I've got faster reload, so you might find that you're reloading a bit quicker now as well.
But I said though, it doesn't take effect unless you've already got 1 point in that skill.
Mm. What, fast reload speed? Or?
No skill you get boosted from a class mod takes effect unless you already have at least 1 point in that skill.
Alright, in the skill tree.
In that, yeah. So you won't get fast hands boost unless you already have fast hands.
Oh, I see what you're saying. But the, obviously the health regen bit and the reload is fine. It's just that
only because there aren't classes for it, yeah. Can't place for it.
Where's your outfit?
Just sitting around again. Always lazing about.
Well, I like to take a nice calming approach to killing.
Let's walk it off.
Uh-huh.
That gives me a chance to test my new health regen.
That's what we need to be doing. Right, bandits killed. Let's go kill some bandits. I'll just stick to white damage for this.
I'm gonna get my fire gun out because it's... I like to...
Bullseye!
How did my bird leave him with like 1 health?
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
That is awesome!
Have a sniper rifle there for you.
bad.
There's far too many barrels around here.
Yeah.
Making me nervous. Oh, you know you can jump over to that. Oh. Jump over to that weapons crate if you want. Or get blasted off the edge. I knew that was bad.
There's several blast mortars and stuff here.
What, is there?
Yeah.
Anything of ammo regen?
Requirement 16 team extra experience, 2 disposal skill, minus 12 team recharge delay. So, no. There's one for a siren, there's a high capacity 241 shield, and an explosive contact grenade, 58 damage. That's about it, really.
Okay.
I suppose there's any way I can jump back over, is there?
I think you should be able to. Either way, there's not a lot over here anyway.
Now! Can we whiz through this?
Quick, quick, why?
Got about 4 minutes.
Alright. Shouldn't be too hard.
Well, I think we're almost halfway there. I've done it. Getting 1,000 XP a kill, eh? Life's pretty good, like. he died in midair.
Nice.
I love it when the physics break in the game.
Yep. Ah, you bastard. Submachine gun that's got like 30 damage, but I think it fires 2 bullets at a time, so it's legendary. Not anything interesting, unfortunately. Nothing interesting in here either. There's money, I guess.
Yeah.
Shame you can't. There's lots of games where if you pick up something you don't want, you can break it down into money, but less money while you're walking around.
Yeah. High capacity shield mod. The meat of it. It's time. Burn
it. Ouch.
I was going to say that. There's a lot of elemental stuff going on there.
Give me a sec. Cool.
I'm sorry.
Which way do we need to go for the second bit? It's this way. Go on, this is perfect for you.
Where is he?
several enemies, line them all up.
That's one.
One? Let's let it blow up and open up the way to all that loot. Oh no, open up the way to all that loot. What a surprise. Rocket launcher.
It's like Christmas.
An OKS assault rifle and a sniper rifle for you.
Okay.
Is that an OKS one? 76. This is 87. Less clip. Anything it's got, better zoom.
right,
let's hand these in then.
Okay. About 31 now.
Yeah, that's fine. We've had plenty that have gone under, especially since the breaking of the transitions.
Yeah.
Sure people won't object to an extra couple of minutes of video time on one of the hand-ins.
Yeah, they'll be like, oh god, no, not more, not more.
Oh crap, we've got to go all the way up and round, haven't we?
Yeah.
That's your fault, that is.
Yeah. I accept no responsibility. Oh, save point.
Always handy. Handy. Flandy.
Doobie-doobie-doobie-doo.
I can't believe we completely forgot about those quick travel points.
Yeah.
Like a major mechanic of the game that save us hours and hours, and we just completely forgot about them.
We're like, yeah, we'll just spend half the video travelling to this destination when we could have used the post to get there.
Yep, yep. Pretty much.
Never mind. Yeah, I think after this video, I think this will go live probably Saturday.
Yep, yep.
Right.
We can either do... Well, I mean, we're stopping now anyway, but
yeah.
The next quest, we can do that one, and that's fine. All right, okay, so call it there, then?
Yep.
Okay. No, well, we will see you guys next time, then. Bye-bye.
Till next time. Bye-bye.